Thanks for clicking on to WMUR.com. I'm meteorologist Eric Weglars. We've had a pretty nice weekend so far. A lot of sunshine. Feels more like early winter for most of us. And satellite and radar is scanning things clear. So high pressure does remain in control here. We'll zoom things out a little wider. And you'll notice that there is a huge batch of clouds to our south here starting to creep in from the mid-Atlantic. That is our next coastal system we have to watch here in the forecast. And that is going to bring a bit of a mess for the start of the work week. So plenty of sunshine to finish things off for the weekend tomorrow. A lot of sun, a few clouds mixed in. And then we're expecting an icy mix and a period of rain to arrive late Monday night and continue all the way through Tuesday. Now, behind this, it's cooler as we go into the second half of the week, too. So we'll break things down here. For tonight, temperatures again single digits north and in the upper valley, but the lower and middle teens south. Now, if we do get enough clearing tonight and we keep the clouds away, I do think that we'll have a shot to hit record lows in Berlin. And we'll time things out here hour by hour. Notice that the clouds again begin to thicken up here as we go through mainly Sunday afternoon. The pink speckles you see south, that won't be much of a concern. I do think we'll find maybe a stray shower or two as we go into Sunday evening. But look what happens as we go into early Monday morning. The system gets very close to us, and it's so cold at the surface that we are expecting a period of sleet and freezing rain, particularly in the Androscoggin and the Connecticut River valleys as we go into early Monday morning. The sleet and the freezing rain still holds by Monday midday. We're talking 10, 11 o'clock. You see the shades of pinks in Lebanon and as far north as, say, Whitefield. That's the freezing rain still holding before we get enough warm air in here to gradually scour out any remaining sub-freezing temperatures. It turns over to all rain as we go into Monday evening. And I'm not surprised we see a few flakes fly as we go through early Tuesday morning. So breaking things down here, both Monday morning and Monday evening, look to see the worst of the icing. So again, the upper valley into the Androscoggin Valley, that's the best case for up to a quarter of an inch of ice in some spots. That'll make travel hazardous. I think in some spots too, we'll see a few downed tree limbs as well, mainly the dead branches more than anything else. Here's how the ice would add up or could add up in Lebanon, for example, close to 0.3 inches. So it'll be very icy again Monday morning, and that'll remain that way as we go into Monday evening. Tomorrow, not too bad, though. A lot of sunshine, few clouds, though, late day, especially south. Temperatures will climb into the middle and upper 30s. And the 7-day, there's the icy mix. Monday, we'll see some wintry precipitation hold on Tuesday, but we do moderate in the lower 40s, still below average Wednesday and Thursday. Another round of a wintry mix arrives on Friday. Looks to change over to rain, though, Friday afternoon before a cool down for the start of next weekend.